Work it, work
don't
it.
Vlog her.
Cutest couple right here, baby.
Okay, vlog it then.
Yeah. Todd comes up to me, he goes, dude, it's such a f-ing beautiful day out. It's literally a storm in the background. God, it's gorgeous out.
I don't mind this weather at all. I love it.
Literally, I was kind of like down in the dumps now, like with my friends, picking back up, you know?
Feeling good.
No drugs, just f-ing pure joy and love.
I'm over 2 weeks no alcohol, baby.
Why?
I don't know.
Why?
I'm trying to lose weight.
Hey, you look good.
Thanks,
your
dude.
Face looks slimmer.
Appreciate
you
it.
Look tan.
I made a deal with myself. You know how like I want to buy a car? I'm only going to buy it once I get down to 175. So that's my motivation.
Where are you at now?
I started at 205.
Okay.
I'm at 190.
Oh, wow.
So yeah.
You're halfway there. That last five is the hardest, they say.
Oh, right. He loses weight really fast. I feel like you're going to get to the final stretch and it's going to be a slow.
I know. It's going to be brutal.
Yeah, that hike takes pounds off you. I lost 9 pounds hiking with them.
Holy yeah, I was gonna say, you look really good.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
They have to wait up for me, though, a lot. They started running up the hill before they just would walk.
They're getting more in shape, and like, you're trying to catch up.
Hey, he finishes it, and he f-ing gives it his all. At first, on that hike, it doesn't get easier. Remember, I did that hike like 20 times. I'm like, this f-ing thing is the same thing. I'm not getting any better. Now I can f-ing just like.
Do you wear like the weight jackets? It's like so all those?
Jeff wears a 30 pound weight jacket to hike with me.
I do too.
You should go with them and vlog it. It's really fun. It's beautiful.
You should come. You should challenge yourself. Like another challenge. You should do it every day for like 5 days in a row.
Okay.
Todd and Jeff are really motivational too.
They won't make fun of me on the hike?
No, not at all.
They call me a no good. Never was been. Get your ass up the hill.
Your kids hate you. Todd called me earlier and he was like, dude, I just went in my shower and I screamed. Yo, let's go. Let's go to my house and we'll climb the little trail in the back and we'll just stand up top, get coffee and just scream.
I sat in my shower just like this.
And how does that make you feel?
I can tell you what that is. You wanted to be the tire in front
of you. Oh, yeah.
$50.
You too.
A session. We can work through this. For an extra 25, we'll let you know how to handle it.
I'd love to analyze his dreams. He would walk in my room. He has no shirt on. His body's ripped because he hasn't eaten in 8 hours.
And he's dehydrated from all the alcohol.
Yeah. He's like, yo, man. He's like, I had another dream last night. And I'm like, oh, what happened? He's like, okay, there's a man in my closet? And what was he doing? And we totally figured out what it was. He's going to kill me and I'm gonna die and I'll never make it or something like that. What we deciphered was that it was about like fear of wanting to do something and not doing it. And then since then Todd has gone out and he's like taking acting lessons, he's taking piano lessons. This is a long time.
Nice.
So he's really improved himself. The man in the closet was your fear of trying to play piano. Yeah. And yeah, that story didn't come out great because I can't remember what the dream was.
I had a couple dreams where I was told that I was going to die young, and that really freaked me out. Yeah.
I would say that's you feeling like you're not focused enough. In the back of your mind, you're like, I'm going to die young, and I'm not like making the most of what I'm doing.
Well, this is getting pretty serious.
On a positive note, you can always earn cash and rewards on swagbucks.com. If you don't know what it is, all you got to do is take some quick surveys, answer some questions, you can listen to music or play a game, and you can earn instant cash and gift cards. All you got to do is click the link in my description below, and you'll get a $5 signing bonus just for joining. Thank you, Swagbucks, for sponsoring this video.
Oh, shut up.
This is going on YouTube. It's stressful in this area, baby. I can't do this.
It's raining, baby. One droplet of rain, everybody just goes crazy.
No idea what to do.
Heath wants a plastic tip of David's car by using like a spray paint.
It looks like spray paint and you put it on cars, but like it peels off. So if you wanted to paint something, it would just peel off afterwards. Oh my God, my blinker was on this entire time we've been talking.
Oh, that's why you were honking on you on this side. Just knowing David, he's just gonna walk outside and he's gonna see it and he's gonna be like, okay, prank.
I think like if he thinks it's legit real, he'll get pissed.
Have you ever seen him get mad about something except for not having vlog footage?
True. That's a prank right there. Take his SD cards.
Deactivate his YouTube channel for 3 days. That will freak him out. You know he's going to run inside, grab his camera.
He's going to be excited because it's going to give him something to
film.
Everybody wants to prank David and do something funny and like cool and like have a great video.
You can't. It's just nothing.
Nothing will get him worked up.
People always say, wow, you guys are too to prank David. No, we just don't want to waste our time. Whether he reacts or not, baby, we got to do something today.
Baby,
we're bored.
I'm bored. This past week has been so weird.
Yeah, it's just been really sad. We needed to do something to kind of get the energy back up.
We got
to
break the monotony.
Whatever that word means.
You're like, yeah, Monopoly.
Monopoly, yeah.
I love that game. Hey, Zane, should we tell him?
Yeah, we should tell him.
Or
should we wait? No, we should tell him. So, your babies, Zane and Heath, are starting a podcast.
I just went shopping yesterday, bought all of the podcast equipment, and we're f***ing pumped.
We haven't done coffee talk in a while because it's just been really hard to talk about stuff lately because
we can't post a lot of the stuff we want to talk about on YouTube.
Yeah.
So now we're going to be starting the podcast, and we're not going to
care about anything. Yeah,
we don't want to have a filter when we're talking about stuff on YouTube. Like, we're so worried about, like, cutting stuff out all the time. I just want to be able to have that energy again with Heath. Basically, what you saw in the first vlogs where we had no filter and we just did whatever the fuck we wanted, that's what we want to do in this podcast.
Raw, uncut, Zen and Heath.
Raw, stupid. It's just naked. We're naked in our podcast.
Oh my
god. Hey guys, welcome back.
What's up, Coffee Beans? Yeah, we're super excited and it's gonna be dropping soon.
We still have to set it up. We still have to set up our channel and everything, but we wanna just make it the best for you guys. We're gonna be posting on like the podcast app, obviously audio, and then we're also gonna have video for it.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, what am I doing? I swear, as soon as I get in this fucking truck, I don't know how to drive.
Why did you get such a big truck? You can't drive this anywhere in this city.
It is frustrating.
If bitches are gonna park city, then we're gonna park city right next to you, and then you fuck it up for everybody else. All right,
let's go get this spray paint.
Oh my god, I love this story.
It's exciting.
It's not so weird.
Then you don't even know what you're looking at. You're just like,
what the fuck is this?
That's a mirror.
Oh shit.
Which I found it.
We accidentally buy the wrong one. We buy real paint.
That literally would be like a $15,000 cleanup job.
Maybe that's another video.
Prank gone wrong, accident. Didn't really mean to spray paint a car.
$15,000 accident.
How am I supposed to use a tester if it doesn't? Never mind. You'll see when we do it.
What are we gonna write?
Fuck you. We should test this out in your car just in case.
Right now we try it and it doesn't come off of mine. We're like, correct. All right, guys, well, that's it for today's video.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah. Oh, it's black.
You can't see it. Okay, maybe it's see-through. We just gotta do it on a color car, like a... What about that can right there, inside your car? Don't look like you're f***ing spraying the other car.
Silver?
That just looks like dirt.
Ugh. I'd just be like, actually, can I just exchange these for black?
Yeah. Do you have the receipt?
I don't think
what if he doesn't remember you?
I have never seen you in my life. Get out of my store.
Perfect.
You go, baby.
Good to go.
Let's do this.
Oh, I feel like we just did something illegal.
That was liberating.
Why am I putting my seatbelt on? I feel really bad.
I felt so guilty doing it.
Yeah.
I know it's gonna come off, but I still feel bad.
Yeah, I know. Are you sure it's gonna come off? Because we just did both of his cars.
Okay, did we just go inside and hang out and just wait for him to walk outside eventually?
Yeah, let's do it.
What's the job? Did I miss it? I have no idea.
Oh my god.
Look at this.
Wow. Dude.
It's not real. What's going on? You guys not know about this?
Dude, I told you, you can't let fans come here, dude. This is the
I didn't let them, and these aren't fans. Remember when I told Heath? I told Heath, I'm like, there's someone sketchy outside. Can you go check? Is it real spray paint?
Is that real?
That's not coming off. You guys seriously don't know about this?
No.
Wow, someone actually did this?
Yeah, into the f***ing Ferrari.
I don't think this is real. It's on your car.
I think you're in denial.
It's not real. Yep, it's real.
Oh my god!
Can't watch this off.
Wait, is this real? It's not real.
Wait, this isn't real. Pete, is that real spray paint?
That's thick.
Is this real?
I think it is, David.
No.
Got you!
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, this is actually a prank?
Oh. I've literally been inside for 5 hours trying to get you outside.
Oh, you did this?
Yeah.
No, that's not fun. I'm disappointed.
He'd rather it be real than his car.
Is it not you?
No.
Oh, it's not.
That's obviously not them, dumb f***. Like, he's not gonna spray paint your Ferrari. He's crazy.
Well, why is Mariah recording?
Because this is funny.
Okay, deadass. Did you do it?
Yeah.
Oh. It's not real spray paint.
I think I bought the one that wipes off.
No, that's pretty funny.
Yeah, you can't even notice it. Look, it's off.
It still reads.
Alright guys, so that's it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Please make sure to like and subscribe. Shout out to the week goes to Soph. Thank you so much for all your love and support. I really appreciate it. Guys, if you haven't gotten my merch yet and you still want to get it and you just needed an excuse, now's your chance. Everything is 30% off right now. Click the link in my description and I'll see you guys next week. Bye.
boy. Blue jeans and purple paisley. I'm making statements on the pavement, rocking new Lucas. Pull up to the club, rolling.